morning, everybody. It's Tony over here, and today we're about to celebrate with the high five. That's where we celebrate you and every cool thing you do with a high five. And today I have my friends all the way from St. Richard's Catholic School. They're so excited. I'm so excited. Let's start celebrating. Starting with Austin and Aubrey. Happy second birthday to Austin and happy eighth birthday to Aubrey. They are cousins with the same birthday. That's super cool. Happy birthday, you two. We also have Michael, who is turning 7 years old today. Happy seventh birthday, buddy. Have an awesome one. And let's not forget about Wesley. Wesley is turning six, and we have a message that says, happy sixth birthday to a kid who is always smiling. We love kids that smile. Everybody, let's give a high five to all of our neighbors over here. You get one. Boom, 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 boom. I'm going all the way around. Ha, 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 ha. Come on. Ha, ha. And you, yes, let's keep celebrating. We have Michael. And Michael is turning 8 years old today. He's energetic and all about having fun. I love that for you, Michael. Michael, happy birthday. We also have Katie. She watches CBC every weekday morning, and she's super kind, yes. And I hope you're enjoying that ice treat. Oh, that looks so yummy. We also have Abigail, who is turning 10 years old today. Happy 10th birthday, double digits. And that's it for high fives. If you want your name up on the big screen, you're gonna head on over to cbckids.ca. And you might notice a few of my friends holding books right over there. We're celebrating books for CBC Kids Reads. One more high five, everyone high five to the camera. 3, 2, 1, high five.